skin job.
Here we go again.
You heard him. Go around behind them. We gotta flank these things, people.
Man, I always hated spiders.
Mark, you and me flank this one. Angie, cover me.
Wasp, go away.
Skid jump, get to cover.
The last of them.
All right, let's move before they come back. Hold up. See any guards or sentries, but that doesn't mean there aren't any. We stick to cover. Move in groups of two. Inside, we'll cover the doorways while Barnes wires a C4. We good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right behind you, Connor.
Something ain't right. No robots in here.
They don't need guards. We're probably the first humans to ever set foot inside this place.
Or it could be a trap.
Wish we had a computer. There's all kinds of useful information flowing through this place.
The generator should be close. Can't you hear them?
Hope so. The further in we go, longer it's gonna take to get out of here.
Follow me.
I'm telling you, man, this doesn't feel right. Either we're in the wrong place or...
Just stay alert. If they attack...
And they attack.
We'll be ready for them. To set up a perimeter. I'm gonna see if I can pull one of these drives.
Careful, John.
They're redundant, so Skynet shouldn't know they're missing.
What good is that?
Depends what kind of information they're storing here. Schematics, access codes, flight plans, who knows? Damn.
I don't hear anything.
Set up the alarm.
They don't need to hear it. They know we're here.
They'll come through that door.
Guys, buy me some time.
Constant fire. Don't let them get Barnes.
Hey, we leaving yet?
Almost done! Two more to go!
way, John!
Thank you.
told you it was a trap?
You want a prize, honey?
What are we gonna do?
We've got about 8 minutes left.
Can you disable the charges?
It's way too late for that now.
Don't let the machine slow us down. Keep moving down the hall.
John, you inspired her. You inspired all of us to join you on this mission.
And now she's dead. She was right, you know. She said it was a suicide mission.
Why are you talking like this?
Connor. You reading me, Connor?
Repeat.
John Connor, this is David Weston. Can you read me?
Yeah, David. I'm here.
Oh, man. I'm trying to race you forever, and almost giving up hope. Please tell me you're still on the way.
Yeah, we're still coming. We're just a few miles out. We'll be there soon. This is John Connor calling Resistance Command Bakersfield. Do you copy? Repeat, this is John Connor calling...
John Connor?
You're alive?
Thought you went down with Murphy's chopper.
Listen, Linda. We're going back into Eagle Rock on a rescue mission. Can you back us up with air power? Buy us enough time to get in and rescue our men?
Wish I could. Last time we tried that, their carrot shredded our birds. And then there's that harvest.
Right. Well, what if I told you that won't be a problem? All right. She's good to go. She'll steer herself straight to Skynet, stopping at all our primary targets. Only problem is, I've still got no way to control her guns remotely.
You do now. Look, I'm not too good with apologies, but, we were almost out of the city when we saw your fireworks display. I don't know how you did it, but me and some of the men started talking, and we figured, well... You know, if you got this far on your own, imagine what you can do with some help.